Today I would show you all how to uninstall any tool on Kali Linux. So here I'm using Kali Purple. Navigate to that particular folder. As well as here you see certain tools installed. I also have WFuzz installed as well. So now I'm going to remove this WFuzz. So over here, run this command. There you see, there's no command found. Thank you.